On February 9th, the Albany Devils teamed up with Habitat for Humanity to lend a helping hand for the Capital Region. Matt Anderson, Dave Caruso, Adam Enrique, Brad Mills, Harry Young, and members of the Devils Executive Office laced up their boots and put on their tool belts. The Habitat for Humanity build was just one example of the Devils' involvement in the local community. For more information on how the Devils are making a difference, visit thealbanydevils.com.